Graham freezes. There we go. Welcome back, everyone, to... I almost did it again. For some reason, I wanted to say Elder Scrolls. Oh, my God. Minecraft! Yes! Okay. Wow. Probably just because I have Elder Scrolls on the brain right now. Okay. Well, yes. As you can see, I cleared out that forest. Faye is back from helping out her father. And I am going to be getting a little bit of sand, some more clay.
Okay. And now we have a rooftop observation deck.
Yay! I see. Oh, yeah.
With, like, light and such, so that if we are away from the distance, it will be easier to see and find hope. If we, you know...
Like a beacon.
Yeah. I mean, if we could get a beacon, that would be amazing. But,
oh, God, yeah.
It would require killing wither. And I've never tried. I'm pretty sure it would not be easy, so...
Yeah, no, it's not that easy. Yeah.
Thing is set up for the alchemy and at least space wise set up for alchemy.
Yeah. There we go. We're getting quite a bit of clay, finding some nice deposits. Wonder how the magenta looks.
I don't remember, but probably not that great.
Yeah.
Should we have 4 wheat, right?
Yeah. Think I got about 11?
Yeah, we had 13 in there total.
Ah, okay.
Because we had 2 in a completely different slot.
Oh, I didn't see that. My bad. Okay, and I want some sand. I think over here is best. A little bit of glass, or potential glass.
We need blue and green. I think if we could get blue, which I think is lapis.
Yeah, I think it is.
So we could find some lapis. I think it is.
No, that would be handy.
And brown. We need brown.
Mm-hmm.
If we find a jungle, we will get brown.
Or if we find a desert, we'll get green.
Yeah, true. But yeah, I think because I'm pretty sure this upgrades on the elementary school primary color system where, if you breed a blue and a yellow, you'll get a green.
Yeah, I think it does. Yeah, that would be a good idea.
Okay, before I go wandering off like an idiot, let me...
Make sure you have all you need.
Have the coordinates for home.
That too.
So that I know which way to go.
Yeah, then that might be helpful. Yeah, we're going to have more than a stack of sand, so...
Yep.
That'll be good.
Then we can make glass and replace those fences with glass.
Yep. Can also make the alchemy thing for the potions, the jars. I think.
Yeah, the bottles.
Yeah. Oops. Okay. Yeah, I was talking about while you were AFK. I'm probably going to do the try and get a mine started or what have you off camera. Because that's really boring to set up the shaft mining system.
I mean, if you... Even if you record it, you could easily
speed it
and just edit it down to one episode if you happen to find anything interesting or whatever.
Yeah, I can certainly do that. Or any challenges that I come across.
Still find it funny that these fences count as a block and a half, but are visually less than a block.
Yeah, that's weird. I got no other words other than weird for that. Oh, I don't think I mentioned one of the role-playing games that we picked up at the convention. It's an independent, local as far as I know. And what's the name of it? It's called Cat, a little game about little heroes. And apparently the premise of it is basically cats are the heroes, and they... protect humans from things that the humans can't see. It's a neat little idea, I think. Okay, well, my last shovel broke, so I'm headed home. Actually, I'll do a tiny bit of fishing. Because the dark oak have not sprouted. I'm seeing if I can do it individually, because... I'm gonna pause the recording so I can answer this. Hold on a second. Okay, that was actually a really, really long freaking break. Turns out it was a UPS guy coming to deliver two books. And, waiting for him to come up from the lobby. He's like, can you come down to the lobby and get it? No, I'm disabled. Okay, I'll be up there eventually. Eventually? Okay. So I stood in our kitchen and I did some dishes while waiting for him. Which was... The only reason I did that is because it was much harder for me to get from the bedroom to the front door than it is to get from the kitchen to the front door. So I pushed, did some dishes, and got... Well, let's see. Husband ordered a... Something of Darkness? Oh, I can't see the cover. Darkness? It's a D&D 5th edition book that is basically a kind of continuation to Temple of Elemental Evil. Which is a classic in the D&D world.
Remake almost every edition.
Mm-hmm. So.
Make it, tweak it a little bit.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's not the actual dungeon, apparently. It's kind of like the surrounding area and some more stuff when they've expanded upon it. The actual dungeon of Temple of Elemental Evil, you can get online for free at this point, I believe.
Yeah.
Which is cool. And then my book came for the core book for Pathfinder. Yay.
Thanks. So yeah, we have like every animal we would need if we can just get them home. And I need to get home while avoiding death. It's like,
yes.
Yeah.
No, yeah.
Was gone. I found a small village, cows, bunnies, apparently pigs, lava, forest fire. Lava may or may not have been involved in that.
Mm-hmm.
Cut out what I could to try to keep it from spreading too far because it was right near the village.
Okay.
It's a tiny village and two buildings, but still, it's a village.
I'm on to. Oh! That.
Alright, I see water. That's probably a good sign.
New technique for killing zombies. Set off a creeper. I'll be fixing that hole. I'm trying to keep the area clear for you.
I have 2 hearts left because apparently starvation only takes you down to half health now, which is nice because otherwise I'd be dead. But
and then try.
I have a file going with coordinates at this point, so. Oh crap! I hear a bow. I'm getting shot at.
That's not so good. And I heard a sushi, which is just as dangerous as any creeper. Sushi? Sushi? Hi, sushi! Come on. It's okay. It's okay, you can come up here. Oh, I just heard a not so nice noise.
Is anything chasing me? I don't think so at this point, which would be really nice, because I want to stop on one of these lily pads.
And rest for a moment.
Check my coordinates, so that I can find home.
Ah, yeah.
Okay, so I need to go. Oh, good lord, I'm even further away than I was.
You went the wrong way. That seriously sucks. I'm going to have to name each episode appropriately. And this one is I'm cold, I'm wet, I'm hungry.
Yeah.
Now, I'm sure that will not end up being the title, so don't go nuts.
Okay, I'm just going to wait until daylight.
That wouldn't be such a bad thing. Oh, that's handy.
That would have been handy when I was still regenerating.
Oh, yeah.
I could technically eat rotten flesh, but I would really rather not.
That only works if you have milk, or did they change that?
What?
If you have milk and rotten...
I don't know if milk gets rid of the...
Poison.
The nausea.
Yeah.
I know it gets rid of poison.
I thought I got rid of nausea. Sun's coming up. Doesn't exactly help the best when it's still raining. But...
Yeah, I'm trying to point myself in the right direction. Okay. Because I have 1 heart now.
Oh, that's not good.
Actually, I'm about to solve that, assuming I don't get killed trying.
Oh?
There's a flock sheep here.
Ah, that would do it.
It's also a good, nice-sized clay deposit, which would be great if I wasn't, you know, trying not to die.
Yeah, yeah. It's really funny. UPS, when they do show up, it's always random whether we have to sign or not.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, that's right. Your package should be showing up soon, too. If you're wondering, Faye's getting a new keyboard.
Yay.
One hell of a deal, too. Oh, my God.
It lights up and can be all rainbow, which is nice. I killed a cow, by the way.
That explains the achievement on my screen.
Yeah, there's a couple over here. I killed one because I needed a little bit more, and it was in front of me.
That works. Yeah, we need to get leather for leather armor or a lot of iron.
I have an iron helmet because blacksmith, but. The blacksmith hut, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I think I am going the right way. I really hope I'm going the right way. Whenever we find redstone, compass.
Yes. Is a good thing. Hi, Sushi. Did you smell the fish I just caught? Is that... Oh, yeah. It's really windy. She kind of freaked out with the wind blowing our makeshift curtain. Makeshift curtain is a flower print bed sheet.
Yeah, that sounds about like what my... I have technically kind of a curtain. It's basically a sheet.
Yeah.
But it's like a dark blue doubled over sheet, so when it's closed, no light gets in. Really.
Oh, that's nice.
A little bit will from like the crack on the side, but I don't use it anymore. I can help it. Because I do best when, you know, the sun wakes me up in the morning.
Ah.
I may not get up immediately, but I don't have to rely on something else to wake up, or I don't wake up and I have no clue what time it is. I mean, I can, at least if it's light out, I have a half of an idea. I know at least, okay, it's morning, not, I didn't wake up, not that, you know, I woke up at 3 a.m. for some stupid reason.
Or, you know, waking up at noon.
Yeah, I don't like that. Okay. Now I definitely need that number to fall, but I need that number to grow. Okay, so yeah. Hi, hi, hi. Okay, so we'll do it this way now. Yeah.
Damn. The screen thing, yeah. F3.
Yeah. While I'm at it, that can go to the other monitor so that I can see it at the same time, so I know what numbers I'm looking for.
Oh, I do enjoy having two monitors. Even if the second one is stupid ass too small piece of crap.
Yeah.
It got everything squished on there. I'm not going to be able to hook up the second monitor to the new computer?
Well, yeah, I will, but it's a desktop. It won't come with its own screen. Whereas my
Okay.
But that just means I can run, I guess, my laptop as a second screen, doing other things up there, not wasting memory on the computer I'm playing games on.
Which is also, beside me, a laptop that has that. If it was in a better position, I could actually type on it and look stuff up if I needed to while recording.
Yeah.
But I don't have that luxury.
Okay, so now it's just a straight shot over.
I'm just doing a little bit of fishing here.
A straight shot of about 700 blocks, but still.
Dark oak hasn't sprouted yet.
I have no idea how I got so far out of the way.
Hmm.
Because, you know, our house is at negative 156, 292, as far as, you know, the coordinates that matter.
Mm-hmm.
Because the y-axis does not matter.
Nope.
The village is at 212 minus 239. So it's not... I mean, it's like 500 blocks away, diagonally-ish.
That's not too bad.
Not quite exactly, but it's not far. See, now I know where I am. I am on the other side of the mountain.
Ah-ha.
Into
She'll be coming around the mountain. Sorry. Ah. I got a name tag.
I see a house.
Yay.
Apparently it was the mountain behind us, not the one right next to us.
Yeah.
You won't see me right now because I just had to drop down into the river to cross it. There you are.
Yes. Okay. More gunpowder. Oh no, we don't have. I thought we had 46. Now we do.
We have 40 rotten flesh now, which means I'll take that and go trade it at some point.
Yes.
I mean, or you can if you want. Like I said, I have the coordinates, so.
Yes, it's something to consider.
We also have a fair bit of strength. there's that.
Yeah, I don't have a bow yet.
And I'm going to make
name tag.
I'm trying to rearrange things. Hang on.
Sorry. I'm cooking some fish.
Yep. I have one raw beef left.
Have you been eating raw beef?
I had raw beef and raw mutton because that's what I needed to, you know, not die.
Yeah.
Okay, I can make myself. Actually, do you still have the normal fishing pole?
I still have it. It needs repairs, but I do.
Okay.
There we go.
You fished up. Up a better one. Where'd it go? I thought I picked it up.
You should have picked it up.
Oh, okay, it's in my hotbar.
Okay.
I just figured, I was like, wait. She has an enchanted one which she fished
mm-hmm.
up.
Yes.
So I could grab the old one. I mean, we've got more than enough stuff to make a new one once this breaks, but maybe I'll fish up something nice.
You never know. And there's always good to have a fishing rod on you, I think, because, okay, I'm out of food, but there's water right there.
Yeah. No other animals around.
Mm-hmm.
Or I need that one skeleton to come to me now.
yeah, that's something I've never used the fishing rod for, actually. Oh, hate when it does that. That looked like a salmon.
Yep. It's so much harder to see when you're about to get a bite in the rain.
It is tricky.
Yeah, I just found a patch of salmon or something.
Okay.
So I picked up two salmon right in a row. Usually don't get those. Again, I think they might have changed some of the fishing dynamics of normal fish.
Yeah, I think they did change it. Change the percent chances and stuff.
They obviously must have changed some, because you got seven puffer fish. I mean, then again, you do have the enchanted.
I got most of those without the enchanted.
Wow. Yay, rain's dead. I mean, rain's nice, but...
Especially walking in. Ah, so much fun.
As long as you don't have to be anywhere, yeah.
Or if the place I'm going to, I don't care, my hair can be a mess, I'm fine with it.
Well, it's more usually that my clothes are soaked in.
I have a nice hoodie up, and it's just an adventure. Kitty goes on an adventure. And all the calamari spawn. Om nom nom. Oh, yeah. Just trying to get a small surplus of food so we never have to worry about it. I'm still waiting for the dark oak to spawn, grow.
Of course, rain stops. It falls.
Mm-hmm.
This will probably be the last attempt at fishing here. Come on. Ooh. I got a bottle of water.
Okay, that's a little different. Bottle of water? I didn't even. Didn't.
Potions and such, you know.
Yeah.
You can fish up all kinds of crap.
I think one mod allowed you to fish up a boot.
Yeah.
We'll just get one more fish, and then we'll call. The fishing. I'll check on the crops because it was raining. I'll deal with this zombie instead. There we go. Come on.
Hi, skeleton. Just kind of walking straight through me.
Weird.
Yeah, that was a little strange.
Whoop, that zombie got close.
Yep.
Do you guys mind? I'm trying to fish. Oh, that was a bad cast.
Help a little. I lit up the cave. It's like right there.
Oh, yeah.
And they were probably spawning in quite a bit.
Here comes something. Nothing.
Hi, zombie. Alright, leave me alone.
Got a fish.
Actually, did we have. Had we made any hardened clay yet?
No, I haven't done anything with the clay bits. It's by the door. Oh, this. Stairs, I should say. Stairs, not door. My bad. Okay, let's add. Four fish.
Let's do this in a much more efficient manner.
Did you have any more fish to cook?
Yeah, hang on. I already put my one puffer in the chest I just made upstairs for alchemy stuff, since that's the only useful.
Okay, I should move the other puffer fish up there then. Make some room. Now the salmon is used to get an ocelot as a pet kitty. Right?
Fish is in general, I think.
Hmm.
But you gotta find one first.
Yeah. Okay.
You will become seeds so that we can grow more because there are actually uses for pumpkins.
Yeah, what are they besides jack-o'-lanterns?
Jack-o'-lanterns. Well, I mean, you can put one on your head, too.
Yeah, that's the old.
get that pumpkin cut out, but that also makes it so that you don't make eye contact with it.
Yeah, yeah.
So, I mean, there are uses. I mainly wanted jack o' lanterns because they're useful for, you know, lighting up.
Well, they're cool.
That too. Lighting up underwater areas.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, so let's check our 7 salmon, 14 fish. We have 28 wheat, which I will convert into bread for now. And what the heck was that? Oh my god, come on. It was 30 apples? I think.
I wish they would add more
23 apples.
Food things to vanilla Minecraft, but.
Well, they're slowly adding it to. It'd be nice if they did combos, you know?
Yeah.
A fish with 2 vegetables, and you have a fish stew.
Or a fish salad or something, you know?
Tilapia salad. Nummy.
Like tilapia. Oh, I've got.
Where
in this
you?
Chest next to the staircase, I just put the 4 pumpkin seeds so that
okay.
I can plant those at some point. I'm cooking up a stack of clay into hardened clay because we had enough.
Yeah, yeah.
So we had more than enough coal, charcoal, in the furnaces.
Mm-hmm. So, we do.
And then I've got some bone meal so I can turn some of that white.
Ah, yes, we did have a fair number of bones and
like
a lot of things. Well, we have 9 bones in here.
Oh, cool. I'll grab those when I actually go to make bone meal. Or when I actually go to make white stained clay, because I remember liking what the white looked like.
Let's hope it's still good.
Yeah, well,
oh,
I'll
okay, okay.
First. If it doesn't look good, then I will use the bone meal to grow something and move on to something else, since we've got red and yellow dye nearby.
Oh, yes, yes. We got quite a bit.
It'd be nice if they had a way to, like, extract dye from wool.
Yeah, that would be good.
I hear a spider, but I don't know where the hell it is.
I don't know, but there's one down here. I'm going to take out.
I'm going to deal with this creeper over here.
Okay, there we go. And, okay, we're like at 32 minutes, so that's kind of the end of the video, but there are 2 witches here. I'm going to see if I can take them out. That's a huge risk.
You can, give me a second, I'll deal with one while you deal with the other, but, I mean, you only just basically need to rush in and hit them like 3 times with your stone sword. Where are they? Where are you?
Okay, hang on, I'm headed back. Here we go, I'm down by the tree sapling farm. Right across this little inlet.
Okay.
They might actually be far enough apart that I can take them on.
Yeah.
1 by 1. That took a few hits. I got a glass bottle.
I got sugar.
But I did kill a spider and a skeleton, and that got me 2 arrows, an eye, and a string.
Cool.
So, not bad.
Trying to see. I thought I saw another witch, but it would have just been the one that boomed.
Okay.
Sometimes witches can drop really useful things like redstone.
There is another witch here, but I'm dealing with a creeper.
Where?
In water. Hang on. Well, I can't give you a here. I just followed the river. It's towards the or the lake. It was towards the plains. Which? Where are you? Ah, here we go. Yes. And the witch is just up here.
Okay. Oh, yep, I see one. Alright. Just
Diversion. Redstone. I saw glowstone in there too.
Yep.
Cool. Oh, that was a good find. That was a great way to end the video.
One glowstone is kind of useless, but it's a start.
Yeah.
Yeah, with the redstone, I can make a compass if we have the iron.
I think we may.
We can make a compass when we have the iron. So.
Yeah.
Which is really helpful when I, you know, go out wandering.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I've got the coordinates written down, but it's so much easier to just have a pointer.
Yes.
The spawn is not at all far from where we build our house, so that's where it'll point me toward.
Yeah. So anyways, we're going to wrap it up there, and we're not doing any more for today, because it turns out I have a lot of work to do all of a sudden. Ugh. 24-hour notice of inspection. They want to check the plumbing to make sure there's no leaks. That's what they're doing. Oh, that's alchemy, so that should go upstairs. Did you already move the puffer? Okay, I think you did. And, oh, you didn't move the spider eyes. That's alchemy.
That is white stained clay.
That's what? What's white? Where? When? That does not look like white to me. That looks more like beige.
Well, I mean, consider what the clay starts as.
Oh, that's true. We'll take a look at this stuff and then we'll end up we'll end the video.
Yeah.
So you yeah. No, no, it's not like vibrant fluorescent, but it still works.
But,
I think so.
Yeah. We definitely have yellow.
Yes, yes we do.
Play on me to test 3 more colors. So, there's more in the furnace too. It just took almost there.
Yeah.
And of course, there's the default color, but let's see if I can't find. Find a red flower. There we go. Now I just need. Oh, I forgot to put the redstone in all the way. That's okay. I'll deal with that in a minute. Mm-hmm. All right, so
hardened clay versus clay.
Yep, here is yellow and red.
Well, the red's not too bad. It reminds me of a red clay.
Yeah, I mean, and the default hardened clay is
quite similar. Yes. Not bad.
A variety of clays.
I think so.
When I find more, actually, I have a light blue dye. I might just use that on clay because once we get blue in general, I can make a light blue sheep.
Yeah, blue and white.
Blue and white sheep.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is going to be a nice bonus little extra bit for you guys. We're up to 40 minutes. Let's take a look at that.
So that's light blue. Combine light blue with what it started as, kind of. Yeah, it's light gray almost.
Yeah, that's what it's going
with.
Well, they're neat looking, but just like, that's not what I was expecting for that name color, is what it's coming as.
Nicer. And then just share the texture pack with you.
Yeah.
I need to send this texture pack to you anyway, because it's the one that's actually updated for 1.8.
Yeah, yes. So, I need to...
probably actually...
Yes, because I have too much work to do. Oh, this is going to suck. I am moving the foods over so that all the food is along the bottom row on the first chest that we placed, whether it be raw or cooked or seed-based. I need to do that with the mushrooms. Actually, I had an idea with the mushrooms. I'm going to leave him in my inventory to try and remember. There's my idea. No, I'm kidding. Okay. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I hope you'll come back for another installment. But until then, this is Sara and Faye saying bye.